All right.
But the cats are just out of the room. Kitties was just some...
All right. Here we have two budgies. Oh, no. Anyway, our white one here came in with some tail bobbing. She actually seems to have stopped it as of this point in time. We did an oral cytology and a fecal. The fecal was completely negative. I did see some yeast in there, but nothing that I thought was too abnormal. On the cytology, the oral cytology, we saw tons and tons of large rods, as well as two different species of fungi in that cytology as well. So we're going to go ahead and start treating with some antibiotics, and we're also going to start treating with some antifungals, and hopefully this will make a difference. Our little blue boy over here was actually brought in a little bit earlier and was treated for a bacterial infection about a month or so ago. Anyway, but he's doing fine. But anyway, looks like our girl here has some problems as well. So we're going to go ahead and start her on a treatment, and hopefully that'll make all the difference in the world. We should be seeing an improvement by Monday, if not sooner. Okay? Good. All right, that's it for now.